administration's handling of the coronavirus pandemic.
100 days ago, America's house was on fire.
More than 200 million shots have been administered since he took office.
We can't let our guard down.
From here, the president says he has two major priorities, the $2.3 trillion American Jobs Plan and the $1.8 trillion American Families Plan.
We also need to make a once-in-a-generation investment in our families and our children.
Plus, he spoke on other issues gripping the nation.
We've all seen the knee of injustice on the neck of black Americans. Now is our opportunity to make some real progress.
Republican Senator Tim Scott will deliver the rebuttal. He's expected to talk about how the Biden administration should build on President Trump's efforts and work with Republicans. From here, the president and vice president will hit the road to sell their spending plans to the American people. President Biden will be in Georgia on Thursday.
Hit the subscribe button. Hit the subscribe button. Hit the subscribe button.